Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to export bookmarks from your Google Chrome browser. So let's get started. First thing, just come into the home interface of Google Chrome and just right click over here, and we'll be having this bookmark manager option. Select this and we'll be taken to an interface like this. Here to the rightmost top we'll be having this three dots option. Click it, and we are having the option to export bookmarks. Select this and just choose your desired folder where you want to export this and rename the file if you want to. This will be getting downloaded as a HTML file, and click on save. That's it. Now if I go to that particular folder, I'll be having the HTML file like this. If I click it, you can choose the browser from which you want to open this. I will just go with Google Chrome and click on OK. And here, as you can see, we'll be having the folder name and also our corresponding bookmark URL. So here, right, I'm having main, I'm having YouTube under it, under new, I'm having Twitch, and I'm having this link. So everything will be in that order, the exact same order how we are having over here. So if we click this, it will take us to that particular site. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.